So the Catalan system, d4, knight f6, c4, e6, g3, d5. Here white has two main moves. One is with
Srinath,
knight f3.
Srinath, I saw the glint in your eyes the moment you mentioned the Catalan system.
Tanya, the glint in my eyes, it's not just because it's Catalan, but it's that I have highlighted its difference in move order literally like 1,000 times in my course, this very thing. The reason why white starts with bishop g2 here and not knight f3. If you start with knight f3, the same position, bishop b4 check, knight d2. Here there is this variation with d into c4, bishop g2, b5. But if you start with bishop g2 without knight f3, here after bishop b4 check, knight d2, d into c4, this exact thing doesn't work. And I'm sure the chat knows why. We have it in the live board. The difference is after queen a4 check, knight c6 is no longer an option because of this bishop into c6 check. And this has given Arjun a point straight away at this stage, because this is the point of starting. One of the points of starting with bishop g2 instead of knight f3 here. This is exactly this.